just you have just been on the air with us for a 48-hour radiothon. This is your first one. So tell the audience what kind of experience you had.
I had a great experience, and you know how I appreciate radio. I listen to public radio, and the fact that you guys cater to the jazz community is cool. I love all kinds of music, and it was really nice to be invited to come over, and I hope you'll have me back.
Yes, and you got live music performed right before your eyes. How was that?
I tell you what, Vale Johnson was awesome. Nashville has so many different types of musicians, yeah. And for those of you who aren't familiar with Vale by name, he plays with Kenny G and Keb Mo and so many great artists traveling the world, and we've been hanging out, and I've got to pick his brain, and gave me his card, and that was really cool, and I had a great time.
And then plus you got to grill the congressman on a station other than the one you work for.
We did a little business. We talked about some serious business while we were here, what's going on in the world. And you guys do that, part of the service you provide.
Yes.
And you and I go back a long way.
Yes,
and it's great to team back up with you.
Yeah, at least, 25 years?
I wasn't going to say how long, but I think it's actually a little longer than that.
My God.
But yeah, and still friends.
Yes, absolutely. Well, we hope next year you'll be able to come back with us.
I appreciate it, and you ask me, and the answer will always be yes.
Thank you. Scott, thank you so much.
Thanks a bunch, Sherry.
All right, take care.